I wrote a poem about suicide once. It was my attempt to encourage the tempted to remain strong, to beware the purpose of storms, even if those storms were only in thought form. I reminded them that their victory was already won, and if they were still breathing, then the fat lady's song could remain unsung, and I was okay with 2,000 views. To me, that was kind of like a little bit like viral, right? Yeah, but something wasn't right. Something was tugging at me from the inside. What about the ones that didn't make it to the other side of victory? To the ones whose cries could be heard in the middle of the street? They sound like mothers, bowed over in anguish, demanding answers, grasping for reasons out of thin air. They sound like fathers, howling at the moon, pent up emotions on the inside with no way to escape reality. What about the ones that didn't make it to the other side? What about their stories of being bullied? Their stories of not measuring up to the standards that they didn't even set for themselves, their smiles. What about their smiles that one day faded away and landed into the shapes of hashtags and funeral campaigns? What about every failed prescription? For every time that they smiled to ward off attention? For every knock-knock joke against their sanity? For every teardrop that they were forced to hold in captivity? What about the abused, neglected, misunderstood? For the unwanted, the unsupported, those that have been downright refused, I desired to write a piece for you. But I know that you would never ever hear it, so maybe I'm writing this for me and for anyone else that ever dares to really hear it. When was the last time that you gave an unwarranted hug? When was the last time that you held off on your short jokes and laid bricks for homeboy to stand just a little bit taller? What have we done to solve the problems before they arise? Some say that hindsight is 20/20. Well, for others, they may not ever get the chance to see the light. Aren't we called to be light? Aren't we called to make room for darkness to flee in the middle of the night? Aren't we called to be salt? To make life taste good again? To preserve life until it's fresh again? To cover wounds until they begin to heal again? And I've seen my share of decorated wrists, and I've heard stories that'll probably make you cringe, and I've written poems for those that survived, but I've never strived for those who didn't make it to the other side. I thought I was writing this for them. Maybe I was writing this for me. Maybe this is for you. What are you gonna do?